I had to make this shot in order to land this job. Just kidding. That was my fourth attempt at making that shot. I would never have landed that job. Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a house wash. That's the first service. After that one, we're gonna head over to a different town and we have a small patio and some furniture as well to wash. Say what's up, Adrian.
What's up?
Before we head to the job, I just wanna say thank you for watching. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for the comments. I am up to 30 subscribers and believe it or not, I am over the moon. It hit 30 subscribers over the weekend and I couldn't be happier. Thank you so much. Please, please keep liking. Please keep commenting. Please keep subscribing. I will keep trying to bring you as many videos as I can. With that said, see you guys in a little bit. I just got done talking with the customer. This is the house that we're going to wash. It's a two-story house. Oh man, I need some glasses. It's gonna be a hot one today. Our bird is already setting up. Check out my truck, guys. Adrian detailed it over the weekend. He actually washed the motor and everything to the truck. I think it'll last nice and clean for about a week. This is the problem area of why he called us. You can see how green it is. It's like this all over the side. All the way up. Back here, it's only going to be the siding. We're not touching the deck. Even in here, some parts is really green. This is the last side over here. And honestly, I feel like all four sides are green. I can't zoom in with the GoPro, but if I could, I would zoom in and you could see there's green on all of the bottoms of the siding. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and prep the house. Make sure it gets taped up everywhere it needs to and set up the cones, cause you already know, safety first.
Oh, that was a fail.
Okay, so we're gonna do another test with the remote. I did charge up both batteries again. I wanted to make sure that it wasn't the battery, so I charged up both batteries up to 100%. So we're gonna do a test right now to see if maybe that was the problem, the batteries. Okay, first test is Adrian's gonna go to the corner of the house right there. I won't get the measuring wheel out yet. What number are you gonna push? Two? All right, go ahead. Nothing. Start walking this way and hit two. This is a joke. Nothing, keep walking this way.
It's not working?
No. I read hit two right here. It's not on two, yeah, is it? Let me see. Let me hit one.
Shut up.
It's not even working here. Here, let me shut it on and off. Okay, that's off. And that's on. Okay, that's at zero. Alright, go to the corner. And hit two. Nothing? Wow. Start walking this way and hit two. Right there. Stop. Yeah, that's like the same distance over there at the school. That's a joke, man.
I'm gonna carry you.
It's a joke.
There's no point in carrying
you. Yeah. You gotta do it, man. You gotta do it. Safety first. Actually, I can leave more down over here too. The hoses are. We're all done with this one. I just need to spot check, so I'm gonna walk around the entire house. I'll give you guys an update of how it turned out. I didn't get a lot of footage because the time lapse just took so much time on the side, and my brother just kept advancing. Everything came out really good though. Let's get a close up in here. All of the green stuff that was on it came off. Windows came out nice and clean. This came out really good. The stuff you see on it, like this stuff, this is paint. This is paint. Over here too, I can't really zoom in, but everything's nice and clean. I do see something up there. I'm gonna hit that before I put away the pressure washer. I think that's the only spot I see on this side. Yeah, it's up there. It's the only spot that I see. This is where I like to do the spot check before I ask the customer to come out. You got it? Yeah, you got it. All right, thanks. Yeah, let's check the rest of the house now. This looks good. That looks good. Yeah, it looks good. If you guys remember, this was the problem area right here. This is where I did the time lapse for you guys. I'm gonna zoom in. So let me see if I can show you this or capture this. But this right here, these little dots, I hope you guys can see them, but those little dots are artillery fungus. Even if I go at it with like my nail and I take it off, it leaves a stain. So you can see I already took it off and it leaves a reddish stain. I mean, you could go at this at your house all day and it's not gonna come off. So I'll let the customer know about this. But yeah, that's called artillery fungus. Yeah, you can see. I take them off and it leaves a red stain. It comes from mulch. I don't know why. Only thing I know is that it's artillery fungus. So he's got some right here, but other than that, the house came out nice and clean. It all came off, so it's all nice and clean now. This artillery fungus, as long as you make sure that it's not in your mulch, it's not gonna continue to, I guess, grow up the wall. He doesn't really even have mulch right now, so I think he's good right there. And it doesn't affect your siding, like it's not gonna keep it from doing its job. Yeah, all this came out really nice and clean. All right, we're gonna wrap up and then we're gonna head to our second job. I'll talk to the customer, I'll let him know about the artillery fungus, and then we'll be on our way. Yeah, we do. We pressure wash houses. Yeah, we.
My house is not clean.
Your house is not clean?
This is my neighbor's house.
Oh, you live there? Oh, well.
I live right next.
Tell your parents if they need a house wash, we can help them with that. No, they don't need help. Oh, okay, well, thanks for helping.
Up next, you'll see the customer let Adrian have a few shots as well. Let's just say I did a lot better than him.
Should I take these off?
Huh?
Should I take these off?
You running point?
Yeah.
All right, is that chopper?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
See, it's harder than, I made it on the fourth try.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm better than you, Oh no, my shoes are too dirty. No, this is a good angle right here. How many tries, bro?
Six.
Six tries? Okay, I think we should go before you make a hole.
One more.
You got it.
We just finished talking to the customer and you guys just witnessed Adrian throw up a bunch of bricks.
Bruh.
You have anything to say for yourself?
I'm tired.
It took me four shots to land this job. I think it took him like six shots to make his first shot. So if this was up to Adrian, we would have never landed this job. So we're all done with this job. We did the walk around with the customer. I explained about the artillery fungus. He was okay with it. Overall, the customer was pretty happy with everything, with how it turned out. I did let him know that we were filming and if I could use the footage of us making the baskets. He said he was okay with it. He actually asked me to send him the link for the YouTube, so I'll be sending you the link soon. He gave us a tip, a very generous tip, so thank you very much. So shout out to you. When you're watching this on YouTube, thank you very much. You were a great customer. I've never had an experience like that. So when things like this happen, I mean, it's pretty cool, man. Like, I don't really have coworkers besides my bro. So when we get good interactions like this with the customers, it's pretty cool, you know. It makes my day. So thank you very much for that. On to the next job right now. We're gonna go do a patio and then possibly wash some furniture. So stay tuned. See you in a bit. Okay, I just got done talking to the customer. Adrian's already setting up. This job right here is at a townhouse, so our water is actually over there through the garage, and then our job is back here. This is the job right here. We're going to be washing this small concrete patio right here. We're gonna be washing this as well. I did ask the customer if we could move it, but he believes that the previous owners nailed it or somehow connected it to the siding, so you can't move it. So we're just gonna clean around it. We are gonna clean it though. And then we are also washing this furniture. That's right there. We'll be washing this grill too, but the important stuff is over here. So yeah, nothing too tough. Hopefully we'll be in and out in about an hour or so. And I'll get you guys some good footage of a time lapse for this concrete wash. While Adrian is doing the surface cleaning, I'm gonna start spraying the soap on these. And since he's using the pressure washer and we're only using one pressure washer on this job, I'm going to spray this down with a pump up sprayer just because it's a small job and it would take more time for me to set up the small pressure washer than to just go ahead and hit it with a pump up sprayer.
That's a wrap. We're all done with this project right here. This is a small little project. Chairs came out nice and clean. Table came out nice and clean. And then the concrete came out really good. The box we cleaned up as good as we could. Just looks like it needs a coat of, what is that? I don't know what type of paint or top coat that was, but you can tell it's already coming off. My brother's already wrapping up, so we'll be out of here in like 15, 20 minutes.
That's a wrap. We're done for today. Customer came out and we took a look at everything. He really liked it and he gave us a tip. So that's two tips today. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow we have a house wash, and that's it because tomorrow's gonna be hot. We haven't had any days close to like 100s, and tomorrow it's supposed to be feeling like 100. So we only got one house wash in the morning, and but however, for the rest of the week we do have a busy week, so please stay tuned. Peace out.
Peace.